Hello everybody, Ben Dittmar here again. Today is June 25th, 2014. Me and Pepper are back up here on Norse Lake running another old motor. This is probably going to be the only one tonight. It's getting a little late in the day and just didn't have any more time. So this one here is a 1984 15 horse Sea King by Chrysler. Just went through this motor today. I've had it for about a year and a half and finally got to it today. Cleaned and adjusted the points, new condensers, rebuilt the carburetor, rebuilt the recoil, new power head base gasket, water pump impeller, water pump wear plate, and lower unit oil change. So, anyway, we'll give you a little demonstration on this one. My battery's almost dead, so hopefully we get through this. Okay, that'll do it for this one. We'll get some more videos out pretty soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.